Boys class two, this is 4x1. Green Island 1, Petersfield 2, William Knibb 3, Herbert Morrison 4, Muschett in 5, set 6, Cedar Pagan 7, Mannings in lane 8. It's the start of the boys, class 2, 4x1. Stets gets out well. They've covered Cedar Pagan on their own side and gaining on Mannings, who is in lane 8. What a start this from Stets. Not the greatest performance in terms of exchange from Stets. On the inside, looks to be William Knibb, but certainly it is Stets on this back stretch for the penultimate exchange. That was better. That was brilliant. William Knibb in that second position, trying to come round. They're trying to reel in Stets on the outside for his final exchange. Stets on the outside, William Knibb on the inside. William Knibb will carry the field in the home stretch. Stets on the outside, and William Knibb, but Stets holds off William Knibb. It will be Stets. William Knibb second, Herbert Morrison third. Top three in the boys' class two, 4x1. Stets, William Knibb, and Herbert Morrison. Oh my word. Stets holding off William Knibb for the top spot in the boys' class two, 4x1. Class three coming up for the girls' side.